Hello from GenomeSpace. In this video step, we will do some fun and fancy visualization of RNA-Seq data using the Integrative Genomics Viewer. IGV is a desktop tool, so we'll start it up with a slightly different method than other GenomeSpace tools. Right-click the IGV icon and choose Launch from the context menu. Open the downloaded JNLP file. Ignore any warnings that may pop up. We will be using IGV to view some BAM files. Remember to check that the genome displayed in the top left corner corresponds to your BAM file's build. In this case, S. cerevisiae, SATSER3. You can change this parameter via the drop-down menu. Next, we need to import our BAM files. Under the GenomeSpace menu, choose Load File from GenomeSpace and navigate to an appropriate file such as WT Read Pairs Accepted Hits Sorted BAM. After clicking Open, a data track should appear in the viewing pane. Let's load the mutant data file, SFP1KO Read Pairs Accepted Hits Sorted BAM. A new track should appear for the second file. Finally, open genes.gct. We should have three visualized genomic tracks. We will next use IGV to confirm the knockout of gene YLR403W in our mutant S. cerevisiae. In the search bar, type YLR403W and hit Enter. The search bar will display corresponding chromosome coordinates while loading the data, which may take some time. Notice that our wild-type track displays reads at this gene, but the mutant track shows no hits. That is, we have successfully knocked out the gene YLR403W in our mutant yeast strain.